I test my test. All right, we're good. We're finished with this game. I know I need to get this. I probably am nowhere near close to doing it. So, last place I ended up was right here. Oh no, we hit it right there. So, finally made it past that area. Right. Headed up yonder. This. Yep, gotta go that way. Gotta pass up all these. I ain't already got all of them. Literally running past on all these. I end up doing a lot of grinding, so I don't really need to. I could just bypass all these. I don't really stick around. There's a lot. We're going into one of those weird areas of a game. Coming artifact. Monster? Well, that's all. We probably need to kill this thing. But I don't want to spend too much time. 5 minutes just to make it to the destination. Oh, that was nerve-wracking. Yes. What animal bullshit we can just get through here? It's mixed with the poison that was floating around here. Raining. It'll be the place where the rain never lets up. Never stops raining, I guess is I better be prepared to take a lot of damage on if I keep going for some more. Over the cause of the poison rain. But we just gotta hurry up and run. We don't have that. Oh wow. Gotta go back because I gotta activate this thing. Get there, trying to get there. Interrupted. Pretty sure a monster gonna find me sooner or later. Shadow demon killer. There we go. Hmm. ceremony to stop the rain. Good, you healed. Now hurry up. Alright, think about it. I sure got some anti-poison charms. I ain't fighting that thing right now. Looks like a ceremony. Seems like it could be related to a quest. Oh, there's one where. Not an immortal object, which means I should be able to destroy it. Stop. Thanks to God, also number I forgot to ask, but as we know, it looks like there'd be a dungeon after this anyway. Need to get ready to explore it back. Damn. Yeah.